from Jeff, Fighter Downs Columbus, just playing a dollar bet, or a dollar denomination, $5 bet. Got a $1,000 coin, which he needed. All right, keep piling them up, baby. Come on, fill it up. You get that grand. Taxes, about as close as you can get. Yeah, probably call that a hand pay because you don't have to pay taxes.